Hello everybody, this is Ursula with a quick video message. Tonight's message is waiting on your season. And I got this message yesterday after watching the SEC championship and thinking about the story of Blake Sims. Now if you follow football or college football, you already know the story of him. You know that he has been pretty much in the shadow of A.J. McCarron riding the bench as a backup quarterback. And this year, you know, McCarron is gone and it's his turn. And he's actually had a very good season, you know, broken records and made some history. And how I want to make it personable to our lives is sometimes God will have you in a season of waiting. It's not your time to be in the spotlight. And sometimes we don't like that. We think that we are ready. You know, you may see others around you prospering, thriving, doing well, being where you want to be. But God says, you aren't ready. You have to wait. You have to be groomed some more. You have to prepare. You have to study. So it's important to know our season and to not step out prematurely. Because sometimes when you step out prematurely, havoc can break out. The journey can be less desirable, not as smooth. Not saying that, even if you do stay the course, that it won't be. But when it's your season to shine, what's for you is going to be for you. You know, to everything there is a season. So I just want to encourage you tonight to remember that whatever season God has you in, if it's a season of waiting, just wait, because it's a process. And when your season comes, what's for you is going to be for you. Have a good night.